the very, very popular big band theater.
Jazz band.
Very famous, and one night we went to one of these seances, and he was with his wife.
So Roger, you're at this restaurant. What happened?
We sat there, and we had our favorite alcoholic beverages, you know. And as we talked, the band leader says, he says, "I want power, I go right to the source of power." And he says, "How do you think that I became famous the way that I am?" And I said, "You must have had some good luck." Well, he says, "There's no such thing as good luck." He says, "There's either some power working for you somewhere, or you don't get ahead in this world." Not in my type of occupation. So he said, the supposed spirits of the dead that you're talking with are demon spirits, fallen angels. He told us, he said, "Look, we worship spirits. We worship Lucifer and all his angels. They're just as beautiful as they did before they were cast out of heaven." He says, "There was a misunderstanding in the whole thing," he said, "among the inhabitants of the galaxies." And he says, "Our master was misunderstood, and God did not bear with him like he does with people that make mistakes today. So we're in a warfare, good against evil, and we happen to be the evil ones." Supposed spirits of the dead that you're talking with are demon spirits, fallen angels.
My heart around the nose. all the way. So if you let me, you know what, just put your heart in my hands. And everything they say, I take it back like this.